process. He says he's going to comply with the ethics ruling. That's a good thing. We know that he'll do that, and we'll move forward. For me, we're just going to remain focused on the business of the city and the things that we have at hand right now. To be honest, I'm more concerned about finding out who killed a pregnant woman, more concerned about who shot a young man after his prom, more concerned about what's happening on the streets of Baltimore. I'm thankful that the president's going to do that, and we'll continue to work with our council partners as we move forward.